How you doing, bro?
This is what every friend any of us ever had. And this is very long ago. We'll play one more, and then let's buy some art here and keep the research going. Right? That brave goes up to the medicine man and he says, I'm freaking out. He says, 1 minute I'm a teepee, then I'm a wigwam, then I'm a teepee, then I'm a wigwam. Medicine man says, you are too tense. Is that funny? I don't... Okay.
While Joe and Rick, the bass player, are tuning up, I'm going to Phil. We are down here. Thank you.
Give me, yeah.
Just call me Phil. We are down here at the Directors Guild. Does Phil this bother you guys tuning up or what? Can you tune while I Phil?
I think we're ready.
Oh, you're ready? Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, thank you.
Phil Ladd, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. The last summer before I had to grow up, I wrote a song about it, Innocent Summer, when I was in a gang, but we weren't that tough, you know, because I had to be in at 6:30 to practice clarinet. Mom, I kicked a can and stuff like that, and then I discovered women. Indian summer. I was blinded by the sound of the thunder, sitting stared out at the rain. It took me back when I was younger, in a vacant lot day. And the fall brought an Indian summer with plenty of places to play. I can still hear them calling from far away. I can hear thunder are hot and the winters get cold. My darling, thank you, folks. I wish you peace.
7920 Sunset Boulevard. It's the second annual KLSX Classic Rock Art.
Oh, yeah. This is a good value. You gonna buy it? Not when someone triple the bid before the day before the. I mean, I love it, but see, people get real anxious and. I can't be that anxious. This looks like an original. Doesn't look like Sarah. You see all the brush strokes. See, that one's totally flat. That's just a print.
What?
This guy here is just a print.
Oh, yeah?
Don't ask me, I'm not an artist, but I was saying that.
There you go, Patty.
David Bowie's picture.
That one's cool up there.